here at this arcade. Well, this part of the arcade, anyways. Because I wanted to get hard copy photos. These all actually seem to be Japanese machines, which might help me with the menu, although they all have a demographic that I'm not part of. I don't think that purikura machines are really made for, well, anyone besides little girls, basically. Maybe like early 20s, but probably earlier, teens or so. So this is gonna be weird.